Hey everyone, it is Coach Cogswell with your Monday Mindset video. All right, well, first and foremost, I want you guys to give yourself a pat on the back because guess what? You're here for another week. So you've made it a week. You're getting ready to start a fresh new week. So first and foremost, give yourself a pat on the back. All right, guys, that is huge. Secondly, this week is kind of a little pep talk for you guys, and some of you may need it because maybe you're coming off of a rough weekend. Weekends can be really hard, and a lot of times I hear this from a lot of the challengers is, I do so good during the week, but the weekend just kills me. And I get it, you guys. Your routine is off. It's not our typical Monday through Friday routine. It's harder to get in workouts. You might be out and about, so it's harder to make healthy choices. And I get it, you guys. It's life, and that's okay because here's the deal. I encourage you guys to have like one meal where you indulge a little bit and kind of one cheat meal, but be smart about it. I mean, don't completely go overboard with it, but that's okay. I mean, that's part of life. But making your whole weekend a cheat, that mentality can really, really prevent you from seeing the progress that you want. And then come Monday morning, maybe you had great success week one, Monday through Friday, or last week, Monday through Friday. You step on the scale Monday morning and you're disappointed. And your first gut reaction is to blame the programs and say, this isn't working. I invested my money in it and it's not working. But in reality, you need to take a look and take accountability for what you're doing and for your actions over the weekend. So I want you guys to remember that and remember to trust the process because these programs, this nutrition plan, Shakeology, it works, but you have to trust the process. This isn't a quick fix. This is about making lifestyle changes. And yes, we're not going to make it perfect every single week. You guys, we're going to have weeks of highs and lows and weeks where we plateau. It happens, you guys. It's part of making this a lifestyle change. But just don't let those slips keep you down too long. Brush it off. Say it's a new week. It's behind me. I'm putting it behind. I've learned from it. So learn something from it. So just remember, change takes time, guys. We're not going to see, you know, huge, incredible changes in one week typically. You know, obviously that first week you may see some really big changes, but change takes time, you guys. So I just want you to remember that. Start the week fresh. Be really prepared and say, you know what, this week I'm going 7 days. 7 days. I'm not thinking in a Monday through Friday time frame of 5 days. I'm thinking the next 7 days. And I'm going to get my workouts in. I'm going to drink my shake. I'm going to get my water in. And I'm going to stick to my nutrition plan. So I want you guys to think that way this week. Don't think a Monday through Friday. Think a Monday through Sunday. So we're going to go all 7 days. We're going to go strong. And you're going to feel really great then coming in next week. So just give yourself an A for effort. You guys have made it another week. You're here. And what I want you guys to do is comment below this video with what few of your goals are for this week going into this next Monday through Sunday. So what are your goals for the week and how are you going to accomplish them? So have a fantastic Monday, guys, and we will talk to you all soon. Take care. Bye-bye.